Hey, brothers and sisters. Okay, so I'm back on here, like I said, because the Lord is leading me to, do a quick prayer video. If you all would just, stand united with me, in prayer right now, be greatly appreciated. Okay. Father God, we come to you right now, Lord Jesus. We give you thanks, first of all. We give you praise, first of all. Before we ask for anything, before we seek anything, we give you thanks and praise, Lord God, because you are merciful, Lord. You are holy. You are worthy. You are righteous. And you are so good, and you offer your righteousness for us to wear. You offer your holiness for us to wear. We are not worthy. We are not worthy, yet you have made us worthy, and we give you thanks for this, Lord God. We come to you right now, Lord, because we see so many people that are not with you. So many people that the devil has a hold on. So many people that have already come and gone, taken their life, have passed away, and we ask for those right now that are lost, Lord, that are lukewarm. We ask that your will be done above all things. But we do want these people to return to you, Lord. We want them to come to you and accept your loving, caring nature, accept your righteousness, accept your freedom that you offer, Lord, because that is what you offer. You offer us freedom. Father God, we know that the day is coming, and it's going to be a wonderful and glorious day for us. But for many, many, many more, it is not. It is going to be a day, a nightmare that is above all nightmares. Some way there's going to be multitudes that die and will perish. We pray that everybody gets ready before judgment, because judgment is coming. Lord, we pray that as many people as possible will run to you, will open their eyes, and invite you into their hearts. And Lord, right now we pray for strength for the bride, because it is not easy waiting upon the Lord. It is not easy. So, Lord, my God, we pray right now, please, in the name and the blood of Jesus Christ Almighty, we pray for strength. We pray for an energetic spirit. We pray for just a little bit of joy throughout the day, Lord. Just help us to make it until you return. And help us to always be grateful, Lord. We love you with all of our hearts, minds, souls. We love you with everything we have. We would follow you anywhere. We would follow you into the gates of hell themselves. We love you. And it is in your mighty, powerful, and precious name that we pray. Jesus Christ, it's in your name we pray. Amen. Okay, brothers and sisters. Thank you so very much for standing with me on that. And one other thing that the Lord wanted me to say, as I prayed about it, and I've been meaning to do a video on this, but it is not easy, brothers and sisters, waiting upon the Lord. It is not. In fact, I will say, be quite honest, I have three kids. I am raising three children that it's very difficult with it. That's very hard in itself at times. I am a recovering, well, I won't even say recovering, because I am a delivered, praise God Almighty, delivered, not recovered, delivered drug addict and alcoholic. And I've said on my video that I was a junkie. I was a needle user. And so I have gotten clean from that. I have been, you know, I've lived that lifestyle, which is very hard. It's very hard. It's, you know, to live the drug addict and alcoholic lifestyle. I have lived that. You know, what I'm saying is we have done all this. Not, I'm not that, you know, you have been IV drug users, obviously. But, you know, we have kids. We have done things in our life and our past that, you know, have been very difficult for us. But for me, at least, and I'm pretty sure for every one of you too, the hardest thing that I have ever done is wait upon the Lord. But we will continue to wait no matter what. So it is very hard, brothers and sisters. It truly is very hard. But no matter what, do not leave him. Do not leave him, no matter what. You know, if April comes and goes, stay with him. You have to keep your trust in him and keep your faith in him, and you will be richly rewarded. Your rewards are like stacking up piles high, I'm sure, you know? So stay in him no matter what. I believe with all my heart he's coming at any moment. With all my heart. Now, any moment doesn't mean, you know, no one knows. So we just have to stay watchful. I know that he is telling me to stay ready, stay ready, stay ready at all times. Okay, love you all so very much. Stay ready. Wise virgins, stay ready. I love you all. Shalom.